Welcome back to another Side View. Today we have one of my favorite treasures of all time. Baymax. Baymax is from Disney Infinity, Disney's original. He is from the Disney's movie, Big Hero 6. Big Hero 6 is from the series of Wreck-It Ralph. Frozen and Season 9. But that is Baymax from Big Hero 6. So. That is Baymax right there. Like I said before, it's one of the best Disney, Infinity Disney character of them all. Let me turn around here. There's a side view of Baymax. Right there he has his wing. That's from the pool. I like the way that they made him. And his characters actually work. We're fast. I like to know how they make him work in the game. Ah, there is the back side of Baymax. These black things right here. There's one right here. Two, three, four, five, six of them. Right, one, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah. One, two, four. But there's actually only four of them. Since the hero can actually climb on top of them, and you can one with hero and Baymax go together. You can fly on top of Baymax. Then you can turn around here again. There's the other side view of Baymax right there. And last ball right there and right there. But it's actually smaller. So it premieres on the camera when you get to the character itself. As you see there, it has a black eye. So that is Disney, Infinity Disney's original Baymax. This only works in toy box only. And later when I do the size compared to the playset and the Disney Infinity character, I'll be sure to use this one. So stay tuned for that one in a second. On this one. But right there is Baymax. He is from Big Hero 6 from the series of Wreck-It Ralph and Frozen and Tangled. That was the other one, Tangled. There's three of them in there. So yes, it's here. This one doesn't have time to make a part of Big Hero 6 2, Wreck-It Ralph 2, Tangled 2, or Frozen 2. So that is Baymax from Disney Infinity Disney's original. So thank you Disney for making him. It's one of the best ones of the United States in them all. So that is it. I'll be stopping at the 4-minute mark like I said before on the Tinkerbell one. So thank you Disney and Agile Software for making Baymax.